Today, we are seeing a record high number of COVID-19 hospitalizations. 774 people are in the hospital. That's up 35 from yesterday. But we do have a bit of good news. We are seeing fewer new cases being reported today. The total number of cases in our state is more than 37,000.